better left unsaid. So now take off your smile, it's wearing thin, and you don't know where to end and where to begin again. So let a little lullaby lull away your pain. You say there's a wild wolf at your door, and he won't go away. So let's slip out the window, love, and run down to the bay, down to there's a night ship laid in anchor, and Neptune is our guide. Let's climb aboard and drive the wall beneath the boundless sky. We shall sail to a distant sail where wild things are at play. We may turn to wild things too and dance until the day breaks over the ocean, and we won't know home again and back into our skin. When you're weary, lay down your the world head. Can wait for a while.
Okay, I'm Emily Portman.
I'm Rachel Newton.
I'm Lucy Farrell.
We met in Newcastle. We were all at university together.
Emily was our inspiration.
We lived down the road from each other. And I really liked Rachel's singing and harp playing and Lucy's singing and viola playing. And we became a band. And then the Coracle Band is a much bigger band with Toby Kearney and Matthew Bolter and Sam Sweeney as well as us three. And it makes a much bigger sound that seems to fit together really well with the latest album that I did. I write songs inspired by fairy tales and folklore. It's called When You're Weary, and it's one that I wrote. I write quite a lot of dark songs, and my mum asked me to write a happy song, so it's one of the few happy songs that we have. It's partly inspired by a book called Where the Wild Things Are by Maurice Sendak. It's about letting go of all of your worries